through that. You'll see here we've got two icons that's going to get consolidated into one. But we've got our OneDrive Microsoft. These are my OneDrive files. Bringing in that, if I go into settings and I go into choose folders, now I've got selective sync in terms of the folders that I want to be able to take up. Yeah, you can tell Jason that that was my idea. It was the entire world's idea. We were just having to listen in a little more slowly than we would like. But he'll go through in full detail about that sync line, sync experience, and the work we're doing. So definitely go to that. I think it's the time slot after this one. So let's close things out. So first of all, hopefully, if nothing else,